Did anybody stand out to you during these conversations?
Nymphia, talking about her struggle with the beauty standard of white men, I identified with that. Like looking at photos, looking at yourself in the mirror going, there's something off here and I know what it is, but why is this the thing off, you know?